Mountain climber option number two. Same setup position as option number one. This time, my feet's gonna track wide outside my hand. I'm gonna try and change on the fly and swing the hips slightly to make sure that I get a nice open hip position. Again, wrist, shoulder, and elbows are stacked. A soft touch with the back knee to the floor.